is for Cabrera. Runner stay, ground ball to second, should be two. Kinsler to Iglesias, beautiful job by Iglesias to grab the throw on the run, make the adjustment, throw to first to Cabrera, two outs, man on third.
It's exactly what Sanchez needed, and I love the fact, Dan, that he did not panic. Runners on first and second, he continued to bury the ball at the bottom of the strike zone against a guy that has been prone to hit in the double plays. Not a great feed there by Ian Kinsler, but very quick feet